Here goes a good video of the white stork, though. Usually can't get quite as good shots of him. Just pruning himself after being wet.